El Paso police at the scene of a motorcycle and car crash that left one person dead. This happened at Zaragoza and Crested Quail in East El Paso. Special traffic investigators were called to the scene as they worked to determine what exactly happened. We'll bring you more details as they become available.